told myself that it was all a bad dream. I found a band and some good songs to play. Now I party all night, I sleep all day. I met this chick, she was
one. Hey, how are you?
Hi.
It smells funny in here. All right, well, I'd like to thank you for coming in today, and we're very happy that you could be the candidate for our next job opening.
Thanks for having me.
So, why don't you tell me a little bit about your most recent employment?
Well, it all started...
Hey, where's my damn staple gun at? Hurry up, this ain't gonna hold.
Man, break time's over already. Time for the J-Man to get to work. Knocking out loads.
Quit fucking around out there and get your ass in here.
Man. Shit.
Fucking dummy, dude.
Swear to God.
Yo. J-Man, need to see you in the office.
All right, Big Cheese, I'm coming. What's up, boss? Need me to caulk some windows for you again?
Nah, I think the last time you did that, you cost me about $300. The reason I brought you in, we've been getting complaints about you sexually harassing our employees.
Boss, who the hell am I harassing? I'm the only one that works here.
Well, first off, Nancy, my drywall girl, said you was touching all over her titties, pretending to drop shit. Ain't no one fooled by that old game.
Who the fuck is Nancy?
Dude, I can't have shit like that. This is a professional corporation, LLC. I promised myself we wouldn't get in a fist fight, but don't touch
it. I'm taking the Andy Griffith telephone.
Dude, that
I
thing...
I gave that to you for Christmas.
That's worth $5,000. You touch that again, you're getting thrown out.
You told me it was worth $25.
God,
you're a fucking liar.
Made me spill Coke on it. Fucking law of chain. This is your last fucking day, and I mean that. Matter of fact, I got your fucking check right now. Look me in the eye and take your check like a man. You ain't never get fired before.
Listen, motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want you calling me unless you really need my help.
That shouldn't be too hard since I just fired your ass.
Want this?
Give me that.
Fuck.
You gonna play?
Fuck off.
You gonna play with me?
Later, bub.
Why are you making me happy?
Later.
Thanks for the Twizzler, bub.
It was in your mom's pussy. What's up, man?
How you doing, man?
All right, I'm gonna cash this check.
Sure, man. That's a FedEx receipt, man. That's not.
Man, that's a check. My boss just gave it to me.
Come on, man. Go talk to your boss about it because it's a FedEx. Say what you try to prove.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. What? Can you please put the beer back?
Yeah. I still think it's a check.
Oh, man. You have to talk to your boss about it.
Yeah, I wanna.
Man, come on, please leave my.
I wanna buy these
get
nerds.
Out, man. Get out. Please.
I'm just joking. I wanna buy your nerds.
I ain't your fucking bitch, boy.
Hey, that bullshit check's fake, man.
Dude, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
You're gonna pay me back.
Dude, that's a Chase certified. Don't pull that bullshit.
It says FedEx on it.
I know the game.
You let me work for a whole month for free? You didn't tell me I wasn't getting paid? What the fuck happened?
Whoa, dude, don't you ever enter this place again like that.
I'm taking your fucking truck.
You ain't taking shit without the cops being called.
I'll take your fucking car then.
Dude, you are way too close right now.
You got a fucking special delivery. Where the fucking keys at?
Dude.
Taking your shit.
I'm calling the cops, dude.
Call the cops.
You're out of your goddamn mind, brother.
I told the cops that you were fucking selling weed to little kids.
Oh my God. You have no evidence of that!
Yeah, dude, I got a picture of you selling weed around the fucking corner to a kid.
Dude, give me your phone.
Give me the fucking picture.
I'm deleting that. Dude, are you? Whoa, brother. Hold.
Ding, ding. Hello, Aunt B. Make a fucking bean pie for this motherfucker.
Oh, just get out of here, boy.
Motherfucker.
We're taking your truck, motherfucker. Talk to Aunt B.
The hell off
the bean pie.
Get the hell off me, boy.
Talk to Aunt B.
Hey man, you need a ride?
Yeah. Thank you.
So, where can I drop you off at, man?
Can you drop me off at the smoke shop? Get some cigs and shit?
Nah, I don't really want to go that far. So what is it that you do for a living?
I probably shouldn't really tell you, but I can tell you I make a killing.
What was that about?
What?
That gay laugh.
Oh, it's nothing. Never mind.
So you like music? Check this out, I got...
Chip. Come on your face, girl.
What is that?
In case you're gay, I got the gay version. Check this.
Oh, dude, this is the worst shit ever, man. Hey, why we stopping, man? Why we stopping?
Wanna do me a favor and get out and check my taillights? Oh. I don't think they're working.
Okay.
Hey, what the fuck, Dick Grace? What the fuck? Fuck you!
Say no, motherfucker! Fucking douche. What the fuck is this? Why the fuck does he got my boss's number? Oh. Fuck that dude.
Lobby.
Whoa, Uncle Bobby is dead.
Why didn't you say so?
You don't remember your own nephew?
No, I don't even recognize myself anymore.
I think I'm in trouble.
I told you to stop pissing the bed. When you gonna grow up?
No,
I stopped doing that when I turned 18. Jesus H. Christ, boy.
Stole my boss's car.
What? Why the hell would you do something like that, dumbass?
The motherfucker gave me this FedEx receipt and tried to pass it off as my paycheck.
Sure he wasn't just mailing you your check?
Seriously?
The only reason I'm gonna lend you a hand is because blood is thicker than liquor. Plus your mom owes me $75. You got that $75? Come over here and sit down, man. Let's talk. Listen, I got a contact from my old hairband days. His name's Alejandro Camacho Jones.
It's a really long name.
He's Mexican. Well, he's not really Mexican. He's half black. But the cops don't hassle him because they think he's Mexican.
Wait, you just said that he wasn't Mexican.
Exactly.
Hello?
Hey, you son of a bitch, I want my car back.
I just went to McDonald's, bro.
I got OnStar, asshole. You ain't at McDonald's.
Well, I was headed there.
The car's been parked for the last hour. What kind of dumbass do you think I am?
A dumbass who owes me money.
Imagine how this is going to look on your job resume. Imagine how future job interviews are going to go for you. You going to tell this story? I bet you won't, because it's embarrassing as hell. You're an idiot.
Oh, I got a Grand Theft Auto at my last job, blah, blah, blah. Look at my big...
I got connections, you know.
I know somebody that will offer you for some Huggy diapers and a pack of wind-out light tickets.
Do not
fuck with me.
I gotta get out of here. He's tracking me.
Here, you're gonna need this.
What is this, a pad?
When you stop being a little panty waist, come back by and see me.
You're dick floppy.
Hey, you forgot your keys.
Keep them.
What do you mean, keep them?
I can't keep it. I'm on probation.
Fucking pansy. I knew I shouldn't have split that keynote ticket with his mother.
Okay, Google. Where can I find the nearest hiding spot?
Searching for, where can I find the nearest place to get cheap whores?
Okay, Google. I said hiding spot.
If you wouldn't speak like a fucking retard with a huge cock in your lips, I'd be able to understand you a little
better. Listen here, okay, Google. Listen here, okay, Google thing. I'm tired of this bullshit. Now tell me where I can hide because I'm about to be killed.
Go douche your asshole, bitch tits.
Didn't I just give you a ride earlier? What? What do you want?
Your stupid fag music ain't that great now, is it? I've been sent here to dispose of you.
For what?
I don't think you know what was in the trunk of that car.
A case of Pepsi?
Nah. We can either do this the easy way or the fucking hard way.
Okay, 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 okay.
Good God, man, what are you doing?
What? You said the easy way or the hard way, so I chose the easy way.
You got this all backwards.
Get over here and fuck me already.
What are you doing?
Get over here and slide it in. Ah!
Fucker.
Can't do it this way, you're a guy. You're a guy.
Oh, hold on, hold on. You're in luck. Looks like your contract's been canceled.
So does that mean you're not gonna kill me?
No, but I am gonna fuck you.
No! No! Oh my God, this is gonna hurt! No!
Hello, I'm Seymour Butts, and this is 11 TV News at 6. Our top story, a sexting operations ends here in Columbus after an 11-month investigation. Kevin Gaines, owner of Gaines Flooring, was arrested on charges of kidnapping and sex slavery. Upon investigation, Gaines' car was found at a local Steak and Shake with an 11-year-old boy in the trunk.
Thank God, I thought I was gonna get fingered.
That poor boy. Detectives are looking into the possibility of other parties, but most likely it's Gaines doing. In other news, hired hitmen and their impact on citizens' taxes.
What'd he do to me?
Wow, that was a lot of unnecessary detail.
Hey, I'm just trying to be upfront and honest with you, ma'am.
With the kidnapping and the anal sex, I'd have to say you're overly qualified.
Great. When do I start? But beforehand, do you got benefits and shit? Because if you don't, I don't know if I can start or not because I got teeth and they're all fucked up and I need to get them fixed. Sorry. It's the weed. I mean cigarettes.
J-Man back up in this bitch, rolling hard, coming on eyeballs and shit.
2 a.m.
Damn, you just got hit. Well, what are you waiting for? Come fuck me.
Gonna bust a load.
rubbing off so hard.
I got my guy. See the
mission. I'm possessed by my grandfather right now. Be the sergeant,
jumping face down. This is a Blair Witch Project parody.
Don't open your mouth. In other news, I got jacked off last night. In other news, hired hitmen and their impact on citizens' taxes. In my wife's cunt.
I come on your face. I come on your face, girl. Come on your face. Your place, my place. I come on your face. I can throw cream pies like we at the fair. All over your neck, your face, and your hair. Sticky situation, yeah. You got that right. Come on your face and wish you good night. Come on your face, girl. Come on your face. Your place, my place. I come on your face. Come on your face, girl. Come on your face. Your place, my place. I come on your face. Come on your face. Come on your face. Your place, my